See, the students of today are having a lot of exposure, probably through social media. So they only see the good picture. But however, while taking up the career, they are totally confused.
They are not even aware of a lot of professions that they can take up. The parent wants a child to do what the parent is thinking good for him. And the child is probably not up to mark with their expectations.
I feel that they are getting information halfway. Neither the parents are also so well aware of it, so they cannot give them the complete picture.
As teachers, we are not so much knowledgeable about what all opportunities are there for the children. So since you people are specialized in selecting those, or rather doing a lot of research on all the career options that a child can take, I think that is the best thing to happen when you are guiding the students in the school according to their aptitude, select the career options.
See, ultimately the teacher has a limitation. The parent also has that limitation. Parent will have the worry of the future for the child. Teacher will tell her liking. But these put together to guide the student, some third party should be there. Who can be blunt enough? Who can be realistic? Who can put a very clear picture for the child? Putting his liking first.
I had a really good experience with Mentoria because I got to explore various career fields which I had not considered before, and it was really helpful in widening my point of view.
It was very enthralling. I got to know my career opportunities, and when I asked some doubts regarding my career opportunities, they cleared it very nicely.
I think the mentor explained to me properly about the careers that I can choose based on my interests.
My counseling session was pretty good. The counselor interacted with me and based her assessment on my personal choices.
Yeah, it was very good. The person who was counseling with me was very friendly with me. She actually asked me about my dislikes and likes, and I felt very open.
First, I thought there were few jobs, but then I got to know that there are many jobs that I can choose.
I had no idea what to do and for a head career, but now I have 3 options and I could choose one of them.
Mentoria gave me all their support to note down my career options, and it was very much helpful, and I saw the video blogs also of my career.
It was actually quite good and helpful for me because I was confused. There are so many career options, so I don't know what to choose. So they interacted with me and then they helped me to choose which career I should go for.
I have logged into the Mentoria account and I have searched on my careers.
It is a very user-friendly website, and my counselor suggested that I read up different articles and the ground experiences of people who are actually in that field, so I get a clear way of what that field is actually going to be.
I like the fact that they focused on the student instead of the age group.
Actually, I was pretty excited for the assessment and I got to know about myself. I explored myself much.
Yes, I'm actually very happy. They match my interest quite a lot.
Mentoria has their own, research team. And they also are guiding the students well for choosing up their career, and they are going to be throughout till they actually go in for their professional colleges, you can say.
I am very happy with what Mentoria is doing because it's actually the need of the hour. We are not so much aware of how much Mentoria is or a career guidance cell is as such. So I would suggest a career guidance cell is required, especially in this kind of confusing time.